Skyrocketing sales, plunging oil prices, and newly found consumer confidence in the United States means automakers are licking their lips at the thought of this year's North American International Auto Show that's about to kick off in Detroit. Dozens of new models will be getting their first public airing in what promises to be a great event in America's Motor City. Kim Ji-yeon reports.
The economic recovery in the United States and tumbling oil prices are having a profound impact on the latest trends at this year's North American International Auto Show in Detroit. Convertibles are making a comeback, mainly due to stronger consumer spending as Americans enjoy the fruits of the strengthening economy.
Well, we got a lot of exciting products. So, we've got three new 6 Series behind us. The U.S. market is the largest one for these cars. The convertible, around 60-odd% of all of those that we sell are in the United States. So I think that will be a very strong product during the year.
Another popular item that has a firm place in the hearts of North American drivers is a pickup truck.
As soon as the oil prices drop, they automatically go back to what they're comfortable with. So I think as long as prices stay low, the potential for SUVs and trucks is probably better than we've seen in, several years.
Despite the falling oil prices, automakers are being pressured to develop more fuel-efficient models as more stringent environment rules are being put in place around the world. That's why electric and hybrid models are also popular this year. General Motors will debut a new version of its plug-in hybrid Chevrolet Volt, the model's first update in 5 years. Korea's Hyundai Motor will also reveal a new hybrid version of its Sonata sedan. The North American International Auto Show opens to the public on Saturday and runs through January 25th at Detroit's Kobo Center. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.